I'm Lizzie Harrison for Card Player TV, here with Jack McClellan. He's going to answer a question from one of our viewers. How's it going, Jack?
Very well.
All right, so one of our viewers, his name is Doc. He wrote an email in. He was playing in a local tournament, and he moved all in, and the player to his left was thinking about making the call, or perhaps raising all in over the top. The third player, behind the second player, started counting his chips equal to what Doc had, and then he set them aside from the rest of his stack. So basically saying, I'm going to make this call. Doc thought that was letting the other player know what he was going to do, and he thought it was wrong. The floor didn't agree with Doc, and Doc was not happy with that situation. What do you think?
Well, ethically, it was definitely wrong. Because,
right, because implying.
But if the player hadn't said call or hadn't pushed his chips out across the line, then he would be allowed to set his chips up.
Okay.
But in a situation like that, I think at the end of the hand, the floor manager explained to him, you know, sir, you need to wait your turn before you start doing actions because it's going to influence other
right.
people. And maybe in the future give him a penalty if he,
yeah, if he did it
again.
Repetitively.
Right.
Great. Thank you very much, Jack.
You're welcome.
I'm Lizzie Harrison with Jack McClellan for Card Player TV.